gonna do a test to see if titanium rusts. I'm using an old piece, it's kinda damaged because there's no point in buying a new piece because I wanna make it rust anyway, so it'll probably just help it rust, and I wanna try as hard as I can to make it rust, see if it can rust. Dents and cracks in it are from another video I did when I dropped stuff on some steel and some titanium. This is the titanium, and to see what one was stronger. The titanium was stronger. So I'm gonna put it in a container and then put salt and water and dirt in it and then leave it for a while to see if I can get it to rust. I put salt, dirt, and water in, so this should make it rust if it does rust. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna try steaming it, and then if that doesn't work, then I guess titanium just doesn't rust. That way didn't really work, so I'm gonna try holding it over a pot of boiling water to see if the steam will make it rust. I'm putting the top on so it'll start boiling faster. I think it's ready now, so I'm taking off the top, and I have a rusty piece of steel right here that normally makes it start boiling when I put it in. I'm gonna hold it over here. Holding it over here wasn't working very well, so I'm gonna use a tea kettle instead. It didn't rust at all, but to make sure it just doesn't rust, like maybe it's just that it takes a lot longer to get it to rust. So I'm gonna use a piece of steel and do the same thing and see if that'll rust. This metal's already pretty rusty, but I'll still notice if any new rust comes on. There's some black rust on it, which protects it from getting any red rust, so I'm gonna try to sand all of that off. This is what it looks like now. I'm gonna see what it looks like after I put it in front of the steam for a while. It didn't work, so I'm just gonna put the titanium in steam overnight. I'm gonna put this in boiling water, and then it'll be steaming when it comes out, so I'll put it in this Tupperware, and then the steam will get trapped there overnight. So I'm gonna do this to try to get as much of steam as I can into there. I put the titanium in there, and there's a bunch of steam in there, so I'll leave it overnight, and if it doesn't rust, then it's not gonna rust. I've left this steel in a Tupperware with a bunch of steam in it for a couple hours before, and it was really rusty after that, so the titanium should be rusty overnight, except it probably won't rust because it's titanium, not steel. I got some salty water, put it in a Tupperware, and then I sanded down the titanium and the steel. And this is where I sanded down the steel. This is right here. This is where I sanded the titanium, and then I stuck it in there. And it metal can't actually rust while it's in the water. It starts rusting once it gets out because there's no oxygen. And the titanium didn't rust at all, even though I left longer than the steel. But the steel got all rusty, but it was cool that it didn't actually start getting rusty until right when I took it out. Except for right here, it started getting rusty before I took it out. So this is the difference. Titanium, no rust. Steel, a lot of rust. So titanium doesn't rust.